So now then, this is today's job. Stripping the turf and topsoil off this stretch of grass here, just in front of his barn. Just give him a bit better access. So we're going down to the end of the fence there with it today. There's a manhole there where that blue oil drum is. We're going down to the end of the fence there for the time being. The roller's just turned up, so we've got some stone coming. So we'll see how we go. Here's Farmer Jed back from Aird McCormick. His new little Marshall trailer. It's only a 4-tonner, but luckily he's not taking it far, so he's soon back. I thought it was going to take a while to do, but surprising how fast it, how we've got on with it really. Digging up to this manhole now, so try and make it so I don't pull that to bits. I would imagine it'd be a fair thing because it used to be part of the old pit down here, so it'd be well built. You can tell it's old. Open cast ground and all, because some of the topsoil is only 2 inch thick, then others a foot thick. The concentration on, so we see where we find the edge. Drop it down and 4 or 5 courses of bricks to get it to somewhere near. Lost a little bit of muck off there because I don't get it off when it has some rain on it and stuff, and some vehicles go, it'll be coming through the stone to get as much as we can off it to the where we'd stoned it up before. Where I'm working at the minute in the week, I'm struggling to get any videos on there because it's all a bit strict with health and safety and stuff, so I have done some. some jobs I'm doing with this, some jobs I'm doing one of their machines, so flitting between machines a bit and doing a bit here and a bit there, so I can't get anything set up too much. Marshall trailer, you don't see many of them about now. That's all there was at one time, with the wooden sides. There's somebody up near us, they run some Marshall silage trailers. I quite like them because they seem to be very low slung, so they're not too top heavy. Quite a lot of these other trailers are on flotations. So I'm trying to make a bit of hay as well as soon as the weather changes, so I'm hoping after this Monday, it's going to take up, so get some hay making done at home, get that out of the way. Bending tow bar on it. Pull through there, so we're about 200mm deep. This here is a shed that we've got to put up as well when we get around to that job. A bit of a muck shift to do first, I think. All we'll do that is going on where the roller is, somewhere there. So there's a heap of clay there that we dug out a while back, so we'll have to get rid of that. Off again. Got a brick there. body. We'll leave it at that for a bit and I'll show you when we've done. So now then, got that dug out just before it rained. It's been all horrible and sticking out. So head off back home and organise some stone tomorrow. I'll probably do that next weekend. So I'll see you then.